A bomb blast in Jerusalem has injured more than 20 people. The city's mayor says an explosive device was detonated near the back of the bus. It comes amid tensions between Israelis and Palestinians following a wave of stabbings and shootings. Almost 30 Israelis and nearly 200 Palestinians have died in attacks since October.